before you today knowing God chose you for me. He promised he would meet all my needs according to his riches and glory, Christ Jesus. So, he knew I needed someone a little more organized than me in order for me to continue living out my purpose. He knew I needed someone a little more strong-willed than me in order for me to follow as they lead. He knew I needed someone that was a little more confident so I could be at ease and belief when he say he will take care of me.
People often tell me, Ed, you have changed a lot over the years. And personally, I would have to agree with them. For me, many things have changed, but for the better, and you were a big part of that. I was content on knowing that I had accomplished more in life than I had ever dreamed of as a child. Traveled the world, been to so many events, so many celebrations. I was ready just to let the rest of the cards play out in life, however that may have been. But then I met you. And you showed me that life wasn't just about existing, but continuing to live life until you can't anymore.
Life will carry you where it must. The vows you take today will say you've trained enough in the arts of turning your fears into trust and transitioning into love after learning only years of lust. What I mean by that is you never really had true practice. And the fact is, love isn't something you work towards, it's something you take as it is. Love is finding purity in a laugh or a part in her map that intercepts along your path. It's when spite swells its vein and contentment to nothing but commitment is the only thing that will reduce the pain.
A long time for the right person to come into your life, and when it happens, magic begins. A special bond is forged. It's the two of you against the world. You have each other's sorrow and you double each other's joy. Together you tackle any problem and you reach for any goal. Marriage is much more than just a wonderful destination. It's a magical journey that's full of hope, friendship, romance, laughter, and love.
Our God is good. He gave me my needs, but I found out through you that he would not only give me my needs, but he'll also give me my wants. He knew I wanted someone a little more taller than me, so that I'm able to place my face in your chest. Someone that was great to look on, a little handsome, you see? And he gave me just that.
No matter what life may bring, I'll be by your side. No matter what you face, you won't be lonely.
As you make this transition, Prince and I would also like to tell you that even though you've heard it from our father today, we're also saying I do.
Tregel, you have been my best friend, my playmate, my confidant, my prayer partner, and yes, also my greatest challenge.
I thank you for loving me, all of me, the hood, the good, and all those other different parts of me.
So, I typed a text to a girl I used to see, saying that I chose this cutie pie with whom I wanna be. And I apologize if this message gets you down. Then I CC'd every girl that I'd CC round town. And hate to see y'all frown, but I'd rather see her smiling. Witness all around me, true. But I'm no island, peninsula maybe. Makes no sense, I know crazy. Give up all this that's in my lap, no looking back. Spaceships don't come equipped with rear view mirrors, they dip.
I promise to seek a deep understanding of your wishes, your desires, and your fears and your dreams. I promise to always strive to meet your needs, not out of obligation, but because I just love to see you happy.
So today I vow to cherish everything, all those needs and those wants. I promise to be there to help you overcome your fears. Promise to be compassionate with your tears. Praying, if you draw away, that I will even draw closer and near.
Three stacks, keep your heart. Man, these girls are smart. Three stacks, these girls are smart. Play your part. Play your part.
To choose it, lover, never without a rubber. Never in the sheets, like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch. Get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the for $40 in the club. Up the game, she gets no love. She be cross country, giving all that she got. $1,000 a pop, I'm pulling Bentleys off the lot. I smashed up the gray one, bought me a red. Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn head. Some wanna choose, but them just too scary. You chose me, you ain't a pimp, you a fake.
Tregil, I'm so happy that you found your Boaz. And Ed, I'm so happy that you found your Ruth. Your story will live on forever. May God keep you, may God bless your union, and may everyone in this room continue to support you in all your endeavors. So with that said, to the bride and groom.
I wish nothing but happiness and prosperity for you both. And even when the thorns get prickly, remember that it's still attached to something as beautiful as a rose. And as this event comes to a close, I suppose I'll leave you to remember that this isn't the family that you decided on. This is the family that God chose.
So tell the DJ to turn it up.
Turn it up.
Cause it feels so good. Dancing to this remix makes me wanna step. Cause it's a cut.
She is strategic. She's innovative. And when I say she's innovative, her 40th birthday, I literally seen this girl in 20 minutes take a beautiful blue dress that she did not like, take a pair of scissors, cut it, hem it, and walk out the door in Chicago in 20 minutes tops. But my favorite is she's selfless. She gives her all, expecting nothing in return.
Keep on stepping. Dip
step
it down,
step
around,
bring it back.
Side to side,
step
forward and bring it
back.
Love is the easiest challenge mankind likes to resist. But they'll speak of the miracle of your marriage, for it was a message that it still exists. The stuff to make a storybook from the world y'all live in. But even the best stories still went through a lot of revisions. I want to give y'all the life I envision, but at the end of the day, it's your decision to put it in the works. Be there for each other through sickness and in health, but also be there for the hiccups, happiness, and hurt. Dad, I've always been your princess, which means to me you're a king.
And the look can be measured. Every day it gets better, kind of like the finest of wine. If you could hear her talk, you want to listen more. Just in the way she walks, you know the queen is her sweetest. This position, it's uniqueness. She gives sexy more meaning. Without even trying, she's breathing. And all I am is because of her. She is a queen of mine.
She
perfectly designed.
She
without even trying, her lips are rising, driving. Then be loving me down.
She,
such a naughty girl.
know when I introduced y'all 3 years ago that we would be here in this moment. But what I did know when I introduced you was I knew I introduced you to a great man. And I also knew I introduced him to an amazing woman that I knew.
Stay by my side always, whenever I need you. Don't let me down, no, no. If I give you my all, don't let me fall. Would you do that for me? Hold me.
Gone from soft skin to hard shells to wedding bells and pushing my buttons like doorbells, but in either sense, I'm happy neither will change with the ring. You found a woman that truly embraces and embodies the essence of a queen. And T, big ups to Marley when I say you won't ever have to worry about a ting. I mean, who knew that you would find him and he would find you?
And we were making love. Yes.
But most importantly, you're the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more love than I thought possible. So I'm truly blessed to be a part of your life, which as today becomes our life together. I love you.
Thank you for loving all parts of me. And so in this moment, I thank God for you, my husband, my heart, my everything.
You're all I need. Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it.
Now that Edward and Trigel have given themselves to each other before us and God as witness, with the exchange of vows, exchange of rings, joining of hands, by the power vested in me as a marriage officer for the island of Jamaica, and by God, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.